Dutch.
Has he lost his fight?
That famous season in command of the planet.
Watch out for the little.
Markings on this key are familiar, and the material, I have seen its kind before. Just like the Apple of Eden, ancient technology from the first civilization.
Are you hurt?
Broken foot. What is your name, brother?
Altair, son of Umar.
Umar? Oh, yes. He was a fine man who lived as he died. With honor.
Altair, we have been betrayed. The enemy has overrun the castle.
You'll live. And Al-Mu'alim, where is he?
He was inside when the Crusaders broke through. We can do nothing for him now. Altair, we must fall back.
When I close the castle gate, flank the Crusaders in the village and drive them into the canyon.
You don't stand a chance!
Abbas, no mistakes.
not a party to any of this!
Another step, and your mentor dies.
You will not leave this place alive, traitor.
No, you misunderstand. I am no traitor.
For I cannot betray those I never truly loved.
Then you are doubly wretched, for you have been living a lie.
Now you call on your lapdog to protect you? You disappoint me. Why not share what you have learned with everyone, like a proper assassin? Why not share with your brothers the true extent of your ambition? Where is your sense of fraternity?
Another good man dies, and still you say nothing. I am surprised. You taught me many things, Al-Mualim, but patience was not one of them. Speak now, or I will cut out your tongue that you may speak no more!
Time is running out, old man. Tell me what you know of the artifact. Tell me where you are searching for it. It is a small price to pay to preserve what...
You put too much faith in the hearts of men, Altair. The Templars know the truth. Humans are weak, base, and petty.
No. Our creed is evidence to the contrary.
Perhaps I am not wise enough to understand. But I suspect the opposite. That I am too wise to believe such rubbish.
You offered him a chance to salvage his dignity. Why? No man should pass from this world without knowing some kindness. But he shunned your graces.
As was his right.
Altair,
I have watched you grow from a boy to a man in so short a time. It fills me with as much sadness as pride. You fit your father's shoes as if they had been tailored to your feet.
I did not know him well as a father. He was an assassin, above all.
You too were born into this order. Do you regret it?
How can I regret the only life I've ever known?
You may find a way in time, and it will be up to you to choose the path you prefer. Come, my boy, and ready your blade. This battle is not yet won.
So they contain recorded memories, these keys. These ancient seals. But what is Altair trying to tell us, I wonder? What does he want the future to know? Or to learn? The news of the traitor Valley. You found him.
He found us, Mentor. Two of our brothers were kidnapped from this den earlier today. Now Vali is demanding that we hand over our property to the Templar.
No. Do not negotiate with men who use hostages as leverage. We hunt them down, and we eliminate them.
Then we should split up and search Galata now. We have little time to waste.
Have you lost your mind?
Was it Vali who did this to you?
Mentor, forget me. You have fallen for a ruse. He captured me to draw assassins away from our headquarters. He will be on his way there now.
You are a canny soldier, Ezio. But you alone are not enough to save this city.
I will follow from the rooftops.
Cover, you're out of my sight! Stop that man! Hurry!
Once your creed was as vital to me as air and water. But when the Turks marched into Wallachia, and you assassins did nothing to stop it, how could I continue to believe? If a man's philosophy does not let him protect his people, his home, and his family, what good can it do for the world?
Peace be with you.
Claudia, I am now in possession of one of the Masyaf keys. And better still, I've discovered a map, encoded with signs and symbols, which I believe will lead me to the remaining keys. Its full meaning is a mystery to me, but I am thankful to have met a Venetian woman willing to help me decipher it. I must not overstate my successes. The Templars still hold one key hostage, and if I am to recover it, I may need more help than the assassins can provide. If I can make a friend in the Ottoman court, my access to the secrets of this city will improve greatly.
A pleasant surprise, Ezio. We should trade stories if I'm not dead by this time tomorrow.
Is there a chance of that?
We learned that the Byzantines are planning to infiltrate Topkapı Palace now that Prince Suleiman has returned from his Hajj. If they do strike, it will be tonight at a cultural exposition the Prince has organized.
So what is our plan?
Kardeşim, this is not your fight. No need to snare yourself in the Ottoman affairs.
The Byzantines found a key beneath Topkapı Palace, and I would like to know how.
Ezio, we want to protect our Şehzade, not interrogate him.
Trust me, Yusuf. Just tell me where to go.
Topkapı's main gate. We plan to dress as entertainers and walk right in.
I will find a disguise and meet you there. Minstrels from Italia. I am going to enjoy this.
This hero's luck will hold me, pray. Hold me, pray, and when he plays his cards, he'll root out. this hero's luck will hold, we pray. And when he plays his cards, he'll root out all the evildoers and then take out the guard.
I look ridiculous.
I feel ridiculous. My blade is too conspicuous in this outfit. Are you armed?
This is a deal. You mark the targets, and we will take them out.
You, know how to play that thing? I learned a few chords when I was young.
When were you ever young? This courtyard is closed to the public. Turn around and start walking.
Perdonate, buon signore. We are this evening's entertainment.
Any old Gerzek can carry an instrument around. Get lost.
I will sing in praise of children. I will croon in praise of
dames. You sound like a dying
cat. I will chant in praise of mighty men when I recall their names.
What is this?
Venezia Grimdoge, a fierce and evil man. Was just a trifle red of face when I
saw what are you
plan.
Doing?
Cesare,
hey, Gala,
Cesare,
go in and bother the guests with that
noise. A man of great
noise.
Depravity believed himself immortal till he had a date with gravity. No one understands my plight. The life of a musician, singing for impatient men, it's of an old condition. A minstrel's song, I've heard them say, brings maidens by the score. But luck deserts me when I play, I hasten to the door. Proud Romagna's iron lady, a rose of tempered steel, could raise the ardor of a corpse and teach a stone to feel. I'm dressed up like a jester. I act the fool and mime. All the actions of those I curse and run down all the time. Young Cesare, I heard him say, could not be killed by man. So I tossed him through the air to see where he might land. There was a man named Duccio, a rat with ledger's taste. Whenever he would show himself, my feast would find his face. The things I do to save the world surprise me time to time, like learning how to play the lute and making these words rhyme. Oh, the beauty!
This courtyard is clear,
but I do not see Prince Suleiman. Follow me. Now this is a celebration. Suleiman, the Sultan's grandson and governor of Kefe. And he's only 17.
We met on the ship. He told me he was a student. And who is that?
His uncle, Shehzade Ahmed, the Sultan's favored son. He is grooming himself for the Sultanate as we speak.
Sherefe, Solon is up.
Come, we have more Byzantines to find.
Oraya gidenler biliyor musun?
Thank you for coming.
I sing in Italiano. You understand no word. But
thank you for coming.
My Greek is non-existent and my Turkish is absurd.
You play beautifully. Thank you.
While traveling through Forlì, I took her at her leisure. She said it's strictly business. The business was my pleasure. Vieri, oh Vieri, yes, he of Patsy fame, was just as mad as his old man, and he did just the same.
We should speak soon.
Costantinie, I beg you, let Byzantium endure. Constantine's corpse would turn, and not Stamboul the cure.
Bertolade, Bertolade.
Who judge a lady's character not well her company? If you should wish to seem a sage, come spend the night with me. Now my tagless minstrel, I sing of fever coins. If you spot me in the street, please kick me in the loins. Fair Lucrezia could not sate her appetite for lovers, but I suspect she would be fine with two or three more crowns.
Shahane, Shahane!
Before Rodrigo was the Pope, he was a man of vices, and once he gained the Holy See, he raised his vices' prices. I can't believe I stand here and seeing my time I waste. But you who sit and smile at me sincerely have no taste. Now my tagless minstrel, I sing of keeper coins. If you spot me in the street, please kick me in the loins. The things I do.
Suicaccia! Suicaccia! Clear the courtyard! Cesare Suleiman, take cover! Follow them! Ezio!
Guard!
Carlson!
It is a relief to see you again. Mio bel menestrello. Did I say that right?
Well enough. I hear you are a governor, too. Is there anything you do not do?
I do not talk to strangers. I am Suleiman.
Ezio Auditore.
Shehzadem, are you injured?
Who is your captain's soldier?
Tarek Balete. He is away on an errand.
Clear this body and send the guests home. Then summon Tarek to the divan.
Bashustune, Shehzadem.
Tarek Barlete is a captain in the Janissary Corps, the Sultan's elite soldiery.
They guard the Sultan, but not his family.
Not very well, evidently. Ezio, do you have some time to spare? I would like your opinion on something.
I will, once I change out of these rags.
Güzel, meet me when you are ready.
Should be a law proscribing such things. Most impressive. Best avoid the guard part.
can hurt someone.
One slip. Really? I find their pecorino to be salty, not refined. I much prefer the sheep's milk from Umbria.
I have arranged a meeting with my uncle Ahmed and the Janissary captain, Tariq Barlateh. The Janissaries are loyal to my grandfather, but they have lately become angry over his choice of the next Sultan.
Your uncle?
Exactly. The Janissaries prefer my father, Selim.
You are in a tough spot. But how do the Byzantines fit into this?
I had hoped you might know. Would you be willing to help me find out?
I am tracking them myself. I can help you, as long as our interests run parallel.
I will take what I can get. There is a hatch at the top of that tower which leads to a secret room. Go there, wait, and watch.
Heed my nephew, Tariq. Your incompetence borders on treason. And to think that today, your Janissaries were outshone by an Italian lute player. Preposterous.
An inexcusable failing, Effendim. I will conduct a full investigation.
I will conduct the investigation, Tariq. For reasons that should be obvious.
Evet, Shehzadem. You have your father's wisdom.
And his impatience. Uncle, I am relieved to see you safe.
Likewise, Suleiman. Allah emanet olun. Tariq Bey,
a word.
What was the purpose of this attack, I wonder? To make me look weak? An ineffective steward of the city? If you are the hand in this mess, Tariq, you have made a grave mistake. My father has chosen me as the next Sultan, not my brother.
Ahmed. I am not depraved enough to imagine the conspiracy you accuse me of.
What have I done to earn such contempt from the Janissaries? What has my brother done for you that I have not?
May I speak freely?
You'd better.
You're weak, Ahmed. Pensive in times of war and restless in times of peace. You lack passion for the traditions of the Ghazi, yet you speak of fraternity in the company of infidels. You make a decent philosopher, Ahmed. But you will be a poor sultan.
You may show yourself out.
Quite a family,
Your uncle lacks sway over the men he will soon command.
Tariq is a hard man. Proud and capable, but ambitious. And he admires my father greatly.
But he failed to secure this palace against the Byzantine invasion. That alone is worth our attention.
Precisely.
Where should we begin?
For now, keep an eye on Tariq and his Janissaries. They spend much of their free time in and around the bazaar.
I will start there when I can.
Not happen again,
Effendi.
I swear.
Have I somehow annoyed you, sir?
Mia cara, the strings of fate have drawn us together. Two Italiani, lost and alone in the Orient. Do you not feel the magnetismo?
I feel many things, Messere. Nausea, above all.
Is this man bothering you, Sofia?
Excuse me, Messere, but the lady and I are... Oh! Oh! Il diavolo in persona! Stay back!
Duccio.
A pleasure.
Run, buona donna! Run for your life!
Who was that?
Un cane. He was engaged to my sister many years ago.
And what happened?
His cazzo was engaged to six others. Chiedo venia. So what brings you to these docks?
I took a break from my work to retrieve a package, but here they claim the captain's papers are not in order, so I wait. Che seccatura. I could be here all day.
Let me see what I can do. I know a few ways to bend the rules.
Do you now?
Si. I will meet you back at your shop. Sartor. Perfetto. Thank you.
landing.
Why would anyone carry on?
Madness lurks everywhere, I suppose.
From a man this skilled.
Hey, you shouldn't be up here.
Salute, Ezio. Any luck?
Mademigella Sofia Sartor, Libraia, Constantinopoli.
Oh no, look at the damage. Did they use this to fight off pirates? Well, so far so good. Ah, beautiful, no? This is a print of a map by Martin Waldseemüller. See here? The new lands. Described by Messer Amerigo Vespucci.
Or Cristoforo Colombo. History has a strange way of unfolding.
What do you make of this body of water here?
A new ocean, perhaps. Most of the scholars I know claim the size of the globe has been underestimated.
Incredibile. The more we learn about the world, the less we seem to know. Well, you honored your promise. Here is mine, fulfilled. If we are correct, this should show you the location of the first book. I must admit, my head is swimming with the prospect of seeing these books. This is knowledge the world has lost, and must have again. Perhaps I could print a few copies to distribute myself. Or a small run of 50 or so, that should be enough. Perché ridi?
Forgive me. It is a joy to see someone with a passion so personal and noble. It is inspiring.
Goodness, where is this coming from?
Grazie, Sofia. I will return.
Hey,
Hope I'm not bright, is it?
I'm not.
Isn't that dangerous?
Please accept my apologies, Effendi. Thank you.
Isn't that dangerous?
Broken his leash.
Hour of need. We
well, must find and kill
this assassin menace.
Another troublesome foreigner.
Remedies tried, tested, and proved.
Forgive my insignificance. Let me remove myself from your sight.
What have I done? Forgive me. Simeon, he hurt someone.
Shall we just look at
Limanda işler iyi gitmiyor. Yeni bir limanca var. Çalışmak istiyorsan ama önce düşüyoruz.
Toprağa
sürüyoruz.
You held fire in your hand, old man. It should have been destroyed.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades and creating true peace? Never.
Forgive me for this, Mentor. But the apple corrupted you, and through you it would have corrupted us. For us to live, you had to die.
Is it truly over? Is that sorcerer dead?
He was no sorcerer, just an ordinary man in command of illusions. Have you prepared the pyre?
I have, but Altair, some of the men will not stand for such a thing.
Let me handle it. Are you fit to travel?
Well enough, yes.
I asked Malik to ride to Jerusalem with news of Al-Mulim's death. Would you ride to Acre and do the same?
Of course.
How did it come to this?
My mind was clear, but my body, it would not move.
Was our mentor the cause of this confusion?